Thanks for stopping by!
How's the collect-a-thon coming, bro?
I hope you realize this temple of yours is not, in fact, the Promised Land.
No. Then what is it?
The beginning of the end. The celebration of the faithful. A watershed moment for all mankind. But the temple itself, merely the stage.
Objective sighted.
Are you sure this is the place?
Quite.
Guys, look!
I'm looking.
All right, mateys. Time to hoist the sails.
This thing doesn't have any! And I'm not your matey either.
Just roll with it, kid. Y'all ready? Then batten down the hatches and hold on tight.
Aye, aye!
Thank you.
There's so much... so much tension.
Waves did a number on the old gal. Gonna give her a once-over. You go on ahead.
Sure about that?
I'm a big boy.
Being outside is exhausting. I hate it. What is man in the face of the natural world? What is man in the face of the natural world?
I'll catch up. Just gotta tend to her first. Can't wait to get some wings on my baby again. Can't wait to get some wings on my baby again.
Ancients built all this? Damn.
The Cetra, yes.
Shall we one day return? By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
this isn't the Promised Land. I mean, just look around. It can't be. Not with all this sadness and anger.
We good?
Yeah.
fiends killed these men.
This is one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but they didn't have Aerith. We get a free pass, right? But half of me is Cetra, right? I tried, but no free pass for us.
Now, I know I came with you all this far, but I ain't about to go in there. Sorry, folks.
No, don't apologize. You've done so much for us already. We'll always be grateful, Sid.
Wait, don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
I've got nothing. Expectations often lead to disappointment. Expectations often lead to disappointment.
Find me when you're done. Bronco's ready when you are. Sorry, there ain't nothing in the world that can make me go in there. Sorry, there ain't nothing in the world that can make me go in there.
Sephiroth beat us to the punch. Come on. We don't have much time.
Look at it! The ancients built all this just to hide something? That flat materia's gotta be worth a fortune!
Shh! Oh, not another word about the black materia. We can't let Shinra find out.
Like Kate hasn't already told him.
Doesn't matter if they know or not. We just need to find it first.
Huh? Hold up! What the hell?
I could be wrong, but I'm starting to think we checked our sanity at the door.
The only promised thing here is death for us all.
Elena, cut the chatter.
Hey, you know I'm right.
Sir, Avalanche and the Ancient, they're here.
I say we set an ambush and take them out.
No, we focus on the mission. Our orders were to find proof that this is indeed the Promised Land, so we will split up in search. Reno, Rude, pair off. Elena, you're with me.
Sir.
Reno.
Hmm?
See you keep your priorities straight.
Copy that, boss.
Temple's daunting enough without Shinra and the Black Robes complicating things. Gonna be tough going, folks.
You think Sephiroth's here too?
No. I know he is.
Got a real bad feeling about all this.
We shouldn't think like that. Stay positive, okay? This place can sense our emotions. Turn them against us.
Okie doke.
Thank you.
just get turned upside down?
Or the temple did. Depends how you look at it.
Blood.
Well, legend says no one who enters the temple ever comes out, according to the captain.
Why am I hearing this now?
Asshole was probably lying through his teeth. Don't pay him no mind.
tell me you saw that?
No comment.
It's on you.
Not
this.